from 12 to 3 o'clock with all proceeds going to Prince George Hospice Society. We have a pie eating contest, a costume contest. We've had belly dancers, live music, crafts, and games. I don't think there's anywhere else that's as busy or exciting to be in Prince George right now than here at the mall.
Alright, you guys, 37 more seconds, need as much fun as you can, and then Shannon's gonna pick the winner at the end of this song. Shelly, who's the winner? Who's the kid that ate the most pie?
Right here.
We want to be nice to all the kids, and they all put a lot of effort into getting dressed up. So first of all, how about we give all these under 6-year-olds a round of applause?